kani kadai ka Batik CCTV bat pidang pet ya ka kubur bamankasni belawan rasa pi tak ko umrupa ringkat bat ko orange Nissan loom support near Fire Brigade ground Shillong.
Nissan Kicks. Bookings open now.
Ka National People's Party kala berngem ben wengno ya ka jingi trailang na ka sorkar National Democratic Alliance balayalam da ka Bharatiya Janata Party la da ka Citizenship Amendment Bill arjar khan riu ka yo ya ka jing manjur hapo ka yeng dorbar thao an jong Rajya Sabha. Kumban shpun kan mawhang ni ka Citizenship Amendment Bill arjar khan riu kala yo ya ka jing manjur na ka yeng dorbar thao an jong Lok Sabha ha ka pratarik upanai kalalang kot mentau snem wat hapadeng ka jing persia ka bajur bha na ki paj ba jong ka jala ka thanj tay lam mingi. U National President ka NPP Konrad Kongkal Sangma ha ka jing ekren bat kilat patai kubor ha ka sing sejain ka khandai tarik urumphang arajar khat khandai ulayithu ba ka National General Body Meeting kala shimbek dakarai ban persia do im do yap yakani ka Citizenship Amendment Bill arajar khat riyo bat yathoru ba yakani karai bala shim ha gani ka jingyalang ka bala long ha State Convention Center Shillong ha gani ka singi on sapha shaka sarkar India.
The party also in this General Body Meeting today took a unanimous resolution to oppose the central Citizen Amendment Bill, the CAB 2016, and based on that decision a resolution has been passed, and this resolution will be submitted to Government of India to oppose this bill and not to go ahead with this bill in the Rajya Sabha. At the same time, the party has also decided that if this bill is passed in the Rajya Sabha, then the NPP will be breaking its ties with the NDA, and this decision was made today in the General Body Meeting.
Hakbai dei pat bar ke election MP u menteri rangba ulaya thuru ba ke NPP hagani ke jing yalang kala shimya karai ban pinyang kartong habaro arf santali gi seat jongki jilla ka than chetei lammingi hage election sha ge yeng dorbar lok sabha kaban salong mentau snem hagani ke jing yalang kala wan shimanta da git khot bar gi nong yalam ke NPP na Meghalaya Manipur Mizoram Nagaland Assam bat Arunachal Pradesh la jiet biang yong menteri rangba ka jilla u Konrad Sangma kumu national president jongga National People's Party.
As a party we are keen to contest in all the seats in the northeast in the MP election, and we will work out the mechanism and try to see how we can go forward, but the intention of the party will be as a party that is a platform for the northeast and working towards and for the issues of the northeast, we would like to put our representation in all the 25 constituencies of the northeast. So the election committee will work towards finding out and working towards how we could organize to be able to contest in all 25 seats. At the same time, the Assam unit and the Mizoram units also, an election committee has been formed which will conduct the election for the state president in these two states. Also on the 17th of this month, the NPP will be officially launching its unit, and the office will be inaugurated on the 17th of this month in the state of Assam, and will be inaugurating the Guwahati office on the 17th. When I took over as a party president, we had lost a very great leader in the form of late Shri P. A. Sangma, and it was very difficult for me as a new president at that time to build the party. But with all the support that we got from so many corners and all the leaders who believed in the ideology of late Shri P. A. Sangma joined the party, and if you've seen, the party was which had two MLAs in the last assembly in Meghalaya. From those two MLAs, today we have MLAs in Arunachal Pradesh, MLAs in Nagaland, MLAs in Manipur and in Meghalaya, of course. And our government, we are in government with them in four states. So therefore, it has been quite a quick growth for the party in the last 2 years, 3 years I've taken over as president. And we hope that we will continue to strengthen the party. And I am sure that people of the Northeast region will understand that there needs to be a platform and a party that will always take up the cause of the people of the Northeast. And the NPP has never shied away from this. And even today, we are taking the lead and making sure that this bill of the Citizen Amendment Bill, which is really affecting the people of the Northeast, The NPP is sticking to its main ideology, which is to fight for the people of Northeast. We are taking this issue forward and we are getting tremendous response from the people. So therefore, we will continue to stick to our ideology and work for the people of the Northeast. And I'm sure that in the coming years, people will realize what the NPP stands for and will give support and strengthen the party.